I'm first year medical student and I also work part-time as an online tutor and I also work part-time in a pharmacy. So this year it's been quite up and down. It has varied between months. So I was working as a tutor from January to around June full-time. Then I switched to part-time and started another job alongside it, which was working in a pharmacy. And I worked both of those jobs part-time until around mid-September, I would say, until I started uni. So between that period of January and September, I think I made roughly around 7 or 8K. And then after that, I'd switched to still part-time with both those jobs, but it was just like 1 or 2 days or whenever I was free. So leading on from September towards the end of the year, I think I'll roughly make around 3K, which is obviously like literally half of what I'd earned before, but I think that's just because I've been focusing a lot more on my studies. If I could do the opportunities that I was given again, I would start looking for a job a lot more earlier in lockdown. I did spend quite a few months just staying at home, doing pretty much nothing and just spending all the money that I had, whereas I could have been at a job helping other people, learning new skills, enjoying being outside and also earning money on the side. And I would have also learned to appreciate a lot of the times that I was at home with my family, because now it is quite hard to get that family time back again, so I would appreciate that a lot more. Before I was working, it was like the months I was home, I did a lot of online shopping. I used to just go onto Google, find any online shop, find anything on discount and be like, I need to get that. And I used to spend quite a lot on Uber Eats and Deliveroo because it was just quick and easy to get and quick to eat. And I used to get that like 2-3 times a week and I didn't realize how quickly the amount that it was costing me was adding up. Since I've started working, I've been putting set amounts of money aside for my saving for whenever I need it, because I don't know when I might need it. And I've been giving myself a certain amount for myself to spend for that month. And if I could do something differently is go back to those months and be like, why are you spending so much money? I've been saving up for a holiday with my family. We were meant to go to Florida in the summer and with restrictions and quarantines, it got cancelled. So we weren't able to go. So now I've been saving up, and every time I save up a little bit for that holiday, it makes me a lot more excited and makes me look forward to when I do actually go on that holiday. And hopefully that is very soon.